Hi, this is Phil from Make Tech Easier, and welcome to How to Add Mouse Gestures to Chrome and Firefox. Navigating between your keyboard and your mouse can be a bit of a juggle sometimes. The good news is that there's some mouse gestures you can add to Chrome and Firefox to keep your hand on your mouse a bit more. That is, if you prefer the mouse more than the keyboard. Take advantage of the following extensions to use your mouse for just about everything. Gestures for Google Chrome. Gestures for Google Chrome is an easy-to-use gesture extension that works great. You can use it without having to restart your browser, and it has some preloaded gestures for you to try. To take a look at the list of gestures, click on the extensions icon and open Options. Click on the Actions tab, and you'll see a list of all the gestures you can try immediately. If you want to add your own gesture, click on the Add New Gesture button. The pattern you drew will appear, and when it does, click on the Action drop-down menu and select what you want that pattern to do. This is a fundamental tool for those who are not very tech savvy. SmartUp Gestures. SmartUp Gestures offers you a better design and some useful mouse gestures as well. For example, draw a G to go to Gmail or a vertical line to reload a tab. If you're not happy with the preloaded gestures, you have the option of changing them or deleting them by clicking on the X. You can also alter the appearance of SmartUp Gestures by displaying real-time direction tips, the action notes, the drawing line, and more. It also features simple drag, super drag, wheel gestures, and rocket gestures as well. This option isn't as basic as the first one, since it offers you more features. crxMouse Chrome Gestures. crxMouse Chrome Gestures is the most feature-rich Chrome extension on the list. Unlike the other extensions, this one allows you the most popular mouse gestures for a particular site. If a site doesn't have one, you have the option of adding one. As soon as you install the extension, its setting opens and you can customize it or leave it as is. Click on the mouse gestures and browse the list of gestures that are already to be used. In general settings, you can even blacklist certain sites where the extension won't be able to function. The extension has support for Windows, Linux, and Mac. You can even import or export configurations. FireGestures for Firefox. For Firefox users, there are plenty of mouse gesture add-ons you can try. FireGestures features wheel gestures, rocker gestures, key press gestures, tab wheel gestures, and swipe gestures for multi-touch displays. You can change the default gesture to ones that are easy to remember for you. Just draw an O on any page and the FireGestures option window will appear. All of the gestures are divided into four sections: main, mapping, advanced, and swipe. You can even change the color you draw the commands with. If you don't feel like using the right mouse button, you can choose the middle left button, but you'll need to make those changes manually. TabKit Mouse Gestures for Firefox. With TabKits, you can save time by using useful gestures, such as switching to a tab when the cursor is over it, switching tabs using the scroll with the left mouse button, go to the mouse history by pressing the left mouse button while holding right mouse button, vice versa, go to the last page by using the left mouse button, close a tab when pressing the left mouse button. There will be a small delay when you switch to a tab when the pointer is over it. You can manage the delay time in the Add-ons Manager. You can even combine keyboard and mouse combinations to do certain things. For example, by pressing Ctrl and left mouse button, you can close a tab after placing the mouse cursor over it. Mouse Gesture Events for Firefox. If you're looking for a Firefox add-on that only covers the basic mouse gestures, then give Mouse Gesture Events a try. At the Add-ons Manager page, you can see what the default gestures are and change them if you want. Just click on the drop-down menu to the side of the gesture and choose the option you want. If at any time you're not happy with the gestures you set up, you can always set them back to the default in Settings. Each gesture's drop-down menu will show you the exact same options. If you want, you can add the same option to more than one gesture. You can even restore your settings options from a local file and save them to one as well for safekeeping. Conclusion. Any tool that can make your online experience easier is always welcome, these extensions included. You won't have to accidentally close a tab when all you wanted to do was open one in the first place. Which extension do you think you're going to try first? Leave a comment and let us know. Okay, as always, thanks for watching, and please subscribe and add your comments below. See you next time.